Hey everyone, this is the third part of the Easy Piano tutorial for Tom Odell's Another Love. She Music I've got from the Music Notes website, just in case you're going to ask me about that. This is the third part, this is the chorus, okay? So I'm going to assume that you already know the verse and the intro. If you haven't seen that yet, that is on my channel, so check it out. This is what it's going to sound like that we're just going to learn now, okay? So I'm just going to play it. You've got... That's what we're going to have, okay? So what we want to make sure is that we know the chord in the left hand. So you're going to have C, E and G, G, B and D, E, G and B, B, D and F sharp, okay? That is basically repeated for the whole of this chorus. So if you can get these four chords that I'll put in the description box below in your mind, you are totally fine, because it's basically block chords and some rhythm, okay? They're for four beats each time. So I'll say the names, C, E and G, G, B and D, E, G and B, B, D and F sharp. For four each. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. That will repeat four times to cover the whole chorus, okay? Now, right hand. On another love, another love. All my tears have been used up. Okay, that's what you have. B, 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 C, B, twice. B, C, D, B, B, C, B. Okay. If you're thinking, how many times do I play B, how many times do I play C? It's what the vocals are singing. So just listen to the track and play what each word would be with the notes, if that makes sense, and you'll be fine. So with the left hand... Left hand comes in first, just like with the verse and the introduction. So you can either play "All my tears have been used up" or "All my tears have been used up," whichever is in your mind. For some reason, I've got the other version in my mind. As long as you've got the left hand chords in your mind, you should be able to piece these together quite easily. So then that whole thing's played again. The third time you're singing "On another love, all my tears have been used up," or playing if you're not singing it, as this can be used as an instrumental version. As well as, we're gonna add in basically a harmony, okay? And it's going to be a harmony of a third. 1, 2, 3. A third above. So that's "On another love." That's all it comes in on at the minute. So that's a B and a D together. On another, C and E. Back to B and D. Another love. With the same chords underneath. C. G. Then you have an E minor, E, G and B. Back to normal. All my tears have been used up. Yeah. All my tears have been used up. This is when you've got the long up to take us into the last four bars of the chorus. So, basically, you've had... All my tears have been used up. That's B for two, G for two, D for one, B for four, A for for four, yeah? That's what we've got. So all together, nice and simple chorus, I think, really. This is what it sounds like without any vocals, playing right and left hand together. Okay, you've got this. Sorry. I'm just pulsing those chords, and it's whatever you're most comfortable playing to give it a bit of body. So basically the first half static block chords, second half you can pulse them, or you can do whatever you want to do. You might want to mix it up a bit. That's basically the entire premise with the chorus. Then all you've got is these O's that are going to get quite high, so I'm going to just move this keyboard down a bit for you guys. You've had then you've got so you're just going to add a G, this is what they're singing, it's on an O, it's too high, so don't panic, I'm not going to try and sing it, but basically you've had twice, and you can get the rhythm for that on the track, but basically the notes you're playing, that's where we left the chorus, to a G, you jump up, E, G, E, F sharp, G, A, G for four, F sharp for four, E for one, E, F sharp, G for two, A for two, G for four, F sharp for four, E for six, okay? E, F sharp, G for two, A for two, G for four, F sharp for four, E for one, E, F sharp, G for two, A for two, E minor for four, B minor for four, and then C for six, okay? Literally, what your left hand is playing, you've just heard E, G and B you come to, E, F sharp, G, A. So you're playing a G and an A, and then a G in your right hand, and you're playing G, B, D, then you're playing C, E, G, then E, G, B, yeah? G, C, E, G, B, B, D and F sharp, C, E and G, and that repeats. That's what it's going to sound like altogether, okay? So you've just had, you're going to an E minor, E, F sharp, G, this is the right hand, I'm saying F sharp, C, that's going to take us to verse 2. The only difference is the first time you play it, that's a G chord, the second time you play it, it's an E minor chord, that's the one difference, but I'll go over that in the next tutorial, which is basically just going to draw it all together. But thanks for watching, guys. Let me know your thoughts, questions, queries, and see you next time. Bye bye.